I don't know if there's a point in warming the tires up or the brakes, because we've got that long ass Kimmel straight to go down. All right, let's go. Uh-oh. I got tagged, of course. Of course. All right. Yeah. Hey, it warmed the tires up. Massive oof, dude. I'm surprised I didn't get an SA rating penalty. Oh! Yeah, I thought I did too. We can get him. Oh, Space, what's up, dude? Beltan is also streaming. He's the he's 949 sim racing, right? Or does he have a different channel? How you doing, Space? Damn, they're just hanging out. Oh, there he is. That is 949. All right, that's the guy I want to battle with. He's the cool guy. Oh my God, go slower through that, please. That was a little sketchy. I'm coming for ya. That one was for you, Space. May not be that lucky next time. Oh, I don't know about that. I only committed to that because I know how my car handles at the top of Eau Rouge. I think I have like 8 or 9 hours on this track alone with this car. Uh-oh. I'm also very fortunate he didn't, like, weave or anything. Get him, Skeeter! Oh yeah, his car number is 949. That's him. Oh, he went deep! get him. I don't want to get him on this. I think we can take our normal line through Arush, right? Yeah, it's 949. Yeah, yeah. He's clean. Yeah, he's a homie. Had to lift a little bit. Still getting a good run, though. Do I test it? Okay. I know. Breaks early. Is he? I mean, me too. Minute keeps dropping. I'm gonna call it a night. See you tomorrow or next time. All right, Mr. Mesa. Yeah, we'll be live tomorrow. Definitely. Hope you have a good night, man. Stay safe. Oh, we've got to run. Oh, we couldn't make it stick. No, my look right button got unbound. Awesome, thank you. Stay safe as well, and chat. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Appreciate you, dude. Head down. Eight. You don't think so? I don't know, man. We'll get close to him. This is so good. Ah. It's bus stop time. Oh, I had to lift. Oh, my fucking FPS dropped. Damn it. I'm not going for a move here because I want to get him after the Kimmel straight. That was very liberal. Okay. Still side by side. He's still there. We got him. Ow. Yeah, just grind face it with us, Night Ranger. I know I can get this guy. Oh, he had a bad run. Got him. Let's make sure we can hold him off. I used to play ESEA a lot. Really? What rank did you get up to? He had a bad run. He went wide. So we got one more lap. We just gotta hold on pretty much. MGE, then I just stopped playing. That's fair. Damn, so you were like really good. I see people like playing in like Gold Nova, like low Gold Novas, like those ranks. And I'm like, dude, I can play so much better than these guys. And I'm stuck in like Silver 2. I usually get out of Silver 2 fairly easily, but you know. Time. Even more time. Damn. Oh, Well, that's third place. What the heck? I thought we were in, like, fifth. Or one fourth. After 1800 hours, I guess I just got burnt out. That makes a lot of sense. That's kind of what happened with Tarkov and I. I say that like it's a person. Where I just got burnt out after 1,000 hours in like 5 months. That was a pretty damn good race. Whoa! That's rude.